Hello again, this is the Gamer Nerd. Day 7 of Progress Bar. Yep. Day 7. Progress Bar. Huh. Who would have guessed that I would be doing Progress Bar 95 all over again? Huh. After this, I'll be reacting to Day 7 of 2021. Which should be pretty awesome. Alright, as that said, let's get more Progress Bar 95, shall we? And here we are. Okay, it's working. Okay. And here we are.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oh, that's correct, the little guy. I think he deserves it. Alright. Is there a stock picks I'm looking for? Is there a stock picks I'm supposed to be looking for? Off there, huh? Okay, let's see here. Where is that one pixel? All right. Let's see. Alright. Okay. Okay.
Yum yum yum.
Okay. All right, let's try this. Okay. What about? Alright, let's try something else. Okay, it said something else. Plan B should not be Plan A, but louder. Hmm. Come on. Would you just... Pete's eating. No, which one repeats five times? All right. Okay, I already did that one. Let's see. I'm going to take a break to use the restroom and I'll be right back. Okay, I think I'm back. While I was on break, I also noticed that the green color I used for the first 6 days was a little bit hard to read, so I decided to make it brighter. I bet that'll have people being very happy. Alright. All right, hold on. Okay. Right, let's see. Okay, hold on.
Nhâm nhâm nhâm.
Alright, here we go. Let's see this. Like that. Right, let's see. All right. Looking pretty good, huh? Good, the data protection works. Looking pretty good. Mr. 172, what's this code? Going into coverage for another 8 now. Okay, not connected. And there's a hidden website that I didn't know about until looking it up on the mobile version. So let's connect to the internet and see what that website is. Right. Let's get the cookies first. There we go. The translation for it is currently unavailable, though. And surprisingly, we get something out of it. Very cool, huh? Oops. Check out my homepage. Oh, it's got the verified check mark. And a Steam version check mark, huh? That'll look good. That's good. Wow, that's like 20 pages right now.
You've got mail.
Start. Set up with my people. Looking pretty good, huh? All right, everyone. Let's see what we have here. Found a disk in the drive. Okay. Okay. Here we go. I think that's enough.
You've got mail.
Good. All right.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
I got 65%. Didn't work out so hot. Right. Come on. Really? That was pretty good.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
That's a pretty cool set of music. The soundtrack is muted here, so you can't listen to it.
You've got mail.
The 64-bit surround sound car.
You've got mail.
What's your story?
You've got mail.
as we start.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Thank you. You're doing pretty good. Looking good. Okay, doing pretty good. I took half to get pro on this one. Hmm. Okay, let's see here. Wait a second. Let's see if the screenshot will load properly.
You've got mail. Pretty good.
This should be good.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. That is amazing. Look at perfect. That's what I was looking for. Screensaver 3D. Not too bad. Oh, that was pretty quick. Does that mean I get a DDR7 now? Let's see how we do. Whoa, looks like I'm out of RAM. Let's restart. Yeah, is this how they unlock more RAM? Maybe 5%. Shut up. right. Perfect indeed.
You've got mail.
So, how long has this been? About an hour, some? Yeah, I think we can stop here. What better yet? One last go. Really? All right. All right, I'm going to shut down for now. Well, this is a lot of fun. Anyways, I'll get to the React in just a bit. All right. Today, we're going to be reacting to, oh yeah, we're getting there. It's time for the reaction to day 7 of the 25 days of Christmas challenge. I do these rather short reacts to let people know how far I've come since the 2021 series. Alright, and let's view the full playlist. See where we are right now. Day 7 of the 25 Days of Christmas. 1 year ago. Is this day 7? Let me check. Yep, Tuesday, December 7th. Now, on the mobile version of Progress 495, I let the people of the development team know the bug. And I think they're going to let the development team know the calendar behavior that I noticed. It was pretty wrong, I can tell you that right now. Shall we go? Alright, well, here we go. Needless to say, the real date was on the top right-hand corner, obscuring some of the elements of the game, like my webcam blocking most of them. I'm gonna skip ahead to some actual gameplay. And this was at... This is 7 a.m. when this was being recorded. Seven freaking a.m. And this was even before they had the internet, mind you. Here's some gameplay. Oh, that's perfect. Wow, I must have gotten a lot of points, huh? Oh, wow, that is pretty good. And that was on a Tuesday, which is apparently Monday at the end. Which was apparently Monday at the time. The level. Anyway, if you liked what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you tomorrow for the 25 Days of Christmas. So, keep your family in your heart and your friends right here. 17 days left, folks. See you then.